You know, the thing is, you know, you put guys, you know, out in the line of fire, so to speak, and you're not sure how they're going to react. And we certainly didn't start the game off the way we wanted. But, you know, I think we lost a lot, but we still had some of our core kids come back that have provided a lot of leadership and a lot of confidence and those types of things. And, you know, they just kept plugging away and plugging away. And they knew that. You know, we were going to score some points, and we just needed a turnover here or there or a defense to get a stop. So, you know, the well wasn't empty this year, and I think people are going to find that out. But we've certainly had some kids step up and play well, and you know, we're expecting, you know, good things here as we go through the rest of the season.
Offensively, everybody knows about the numbers, but up front, really good game. Talk about how your offensive line played.
Sure, and that's, you know, that's where our biggest concern was on the offense and defensive lines. You know, even in practice, I mean, we harp on them and we put defensive guys in difficult spots so that we're forcing them to block them. And I felt like Friday night, for the first time in maybe the 5 or 6 years I've been here, they played extremely well. And, you know, PJ ran hard. He found the seams and those kinds of things. But if you watch the film or you're at the game, you really notice that we did an outstanding job of blocking. And PJ, I'm sure, will tell you, made it very, very easy for him.
How do you carry this momentum into the next game and throughout the rest of the season? Because, like I mentioned in the interview before, you guys had lost 10 in a row to Garrett, and the Train Trophy hasn't been in Butler for a while, but it is for the next 360-odd days.
Right. And, you know, they haven't been lopsided wins by Garrett. You know, a couple years ago we lost 14-7. You know, last year literally went to the last play of the game, and we felt like there was some, on our part, there were some plays here or there that, you know, had they went in our favor, really would have made that game a lot different. We had the ball on the 12-yard line ready to score, so we didn't feel like it was that far apart. But to give this team credit, they believed from the start, and this was their goal, that no matter what, you know, we were going to get it back. So really it didn't have a whole lot to do with me. It had a lot to do with our juniors and seniors and making that commitment, you know, a month ago during two-a-days, and as we've been going through practice here and there.